When do you call something a challenge, beta?
If any hurdle comes in and I see.
When do you call something a hurdle, for example?
For an example, if I want to earn my living, so at which stage should I stop to do that? At what level of job or at what level of my earning should I stop?
Let us take a very live example. Our friend initiated a discussion about dreams. How do I know where to pause or stop and when to initiate a new topic? It just happens. Also, you talked about challenge and hurdle. You lobbed a question at me. When would it become a challenge for me? When would I say, oh my God, a hurdle? When would I say that? I would say that if I care for my image in front of you, or if I have set an ideal in front of me, that the moment a question comes to me, I have to give a wonderful, perfect, ideal reply. Then I would say, oh my God, I have never heard of this question before. This is new. This is a problem. This is a challenge. A thing becomes a challenge only when you have something at stake. Only when you feel that the external input, the external stimulus has the power to take away something from you. Then I say, oh my God, a challenge. I can be reduced. The fellow has asked a question, and this question can rob me of my reputation. What will all these students say? I couldn't answer a simple question. Now it's a challenge. Is it not? Similarly, any external situation is a challenge only when you have that vulnerability within, that this situation can reduce me, take something away from me, hurt me or harm me. If you have an internal sureness that come what may, I cannot be reduced, then there is hardly anything that is a challenge. Things just happen. We are talking. Or are we fighting? Would you say that my replies are a challenge to you? Would I say that your questions are a problem to me? They are not, right? But had we been here as adversaries, as enemies, then your question is a challenge. A father is playing with a son and they are playing badminton. The father is serving. The shuttlecock goes to the son. The son returns. And the son does not return properly. The father guides him. The son hits the shuttle a little too hard the next time. The shuttle goes out of the court. The son rushes to fetch the shuttle. He does not allow the father to pick it. Are these two adversaries? Yes. Are they challenging each other? They are playing. It's a game. They are participating. But if it's a tournament, the world championship, and Lindan is serving to Kashyap, every single shot is a challenge because something is at stake. Something can be taken away. There is a prize money, there is a reputation, there is a ranking. There is money to be made from advertisements. There is that internal pride at stake. There is a career at stake. Be very sure of yourself. Nothing is a challenge then. Things appear scary only when you say that this thing can take away something from me. I'm not for a moment saying that the thing cannot take away anything from you. What I'm saying is that whatever that thing can take away from you would just be another thing. Whatever the external can take away from you would just be external. So it's not very important. You will live without it. In fact, you may live better without it. Because carrying all the external, you only build up a lot of load upon your mind. Let all the external be taken away, it's all right, it's no problem. It's no problem. In fact, you will discover your strength after all your crutches and props have been taken away. Isn't that good? One unnecessarily believes himself to be handicapped. And a challenge or a problem comes in the form of a thief, and the thief takes away your crutches. And you suddenly discover that you can walk. No, you can even run. Isn't that good? Let the external be taken away. You will discover your strength. And I'm telling you, I'm promising you, you are more powerful than you imagine yourself to be. Let somebody take away all your covers and wheels and clothes. Unveiled, you are very beautiful. In your nakedness, there is nothing to be hidden. You are wonderful. So don't cry that the challenge came. I was robbed of my great clothing. Let the clothing go away. You don't need to hide behind it. When you feel afraid, when you feel that some great threat is looming large, just ask yourself, what is there to lose? What can you take away? What can you take away? All right, take it away. I'll be okay. Have that faith in your heart. You will be okay. You will be taken care of. Hmm?